the time you don't see anything right out here, but sometimes the infection's down in there. It's nice clean ears. Of course, his mommy's a vet tech, so he should have clean ears. We would hope.
I don't know, you know those vet techs sometimes.
Just like groomers, their dogs are the worst.
Yep.
Alright, so we're going to go ahead and start with the haircut. And we're just getting kind of the edges off today. Give them a nice puffy haircut. Enjoy.